Also with Tuesday's coming meeting, city council meeting, the city reps will vote to allow the city manager to work with Cielo Vista, Simon Properties, and Walmart on any immediate or future plans regarding all of the items left by the public at the makeshift memorial. And to make sure the victims' families, shooting survivors, and Walmart employees are given priority and are the first to be offered the items. As we've reported, the city is planning a permanent memorial for the area.
The El Paso Diocese.